Galapagos.
What's the matter, baby? You don't like being video recorded while we're I'm scaring you.
That is not even funny.
Scared you? How bad did I scare you?
Scale from 1 to 10. Scared me a lot.
Like, scale from 1 to 10.
A 7.
7. So if I yell deer, then you're going to be even more.
You're not going to yell deer.
Okay, why not?
Remember, we discussed that earlier today.
Yeah, but I got you with platypus.
Yeah, but you didn't say, we didn't say not to do platypus. Whatever plus it is.
Okay, whatever.
We said not to do deer.
Not to do deer, but I did moose, and then...
Yeah, you already did moves, and I said no deer, so there's nothing left there.
There's nothing left? There's a billion animals out there I can use.
It started when she walked into Hawk, a fast food restaurant.
That's an elk, a moose, or a cow, a pig, sheep, goats, chickens.
How often do cows come out?
Sharon's story Monday was given Amy on K-Love.
Yeah. More than you'd think.
Really?
Yeah. I've had to dodge a couple cows in my life.
No.
Freelander!
Damn it! Whoops! Look what you made me do!
Well, it's a freeliner, baby!
Oh my god, babe, it's all over the car.
I know.
That is your fault, not mine!
Ah, that's just too funny.
Baby.
What's the matter, baby? What? I didn't do anything.
You did too.
I did? What did
Is
I
there
do?
Somebody else in this car that's doing it?
That was funny though, because there was a Freightliner coming up on us.
Oh my god, babe.
Well, there was just one more thing I could get to it.
Are you done now for tonight?
No, because Pat said I have to do it a lot.
Oh, Pat did not tell you yet.
Oh, yes, he did.
Well, Pat's not here. We'll just tell him that
he sent me a message.
Your promise.
He sent me a message and said I had
okay,
to get to it.
Okay, let's see the message.
Oh, it's a telepathic message.
Oh, it
is. Calvert City.
Calvert City.
Calvert City.
No.
You okay?
No.
You okay, baby?
No.
Why?
My toe got crunched.
Oh, that hurts. No, see, I don't want to mess
with you. Babe, now I have to concentrate on my game here. I've lost twice now because of you.
Because of me? You lost?
Yes.
It wasn't because of the fact that the Freightliner drove by us. I just wanted to let you know that there was a Freightliner beside it.
I don't need to know when there's a Freightliner. As long as you know it's there.
How about a Buick?
I don't care about
Buick. You don't care about Buick?
I don't care about Buick.
What about that Toyota?
No. Now, if we have a...
There's two Toyotas now.
No.
No
Toyota. Okay. If we have a Journey come up next to us, just like ours, then I need to know.
But only if it's black, right?
Only if it's black.
Not if it's red.
I don't care about any other colors.
You don't like red. I don't like red journeys. I don't like red.
I don't like blue. I don't like. I like gray. I like black.
We're stopping.
What the heck? Stop it now. Stop it. Stupid. Sorry, buddy. Sorry.
What am I doing?
Baby, we're stopped again in traffic.
Oh, no.
What is it with this? Whole damn deal here. Ouch!
You beat the car by the car.
Ow!
Ow! Why did you hit the window?
I didn't mean to.
Owie.
Thank you.
There you go. Better?
Damn, that hurt.
Yeah, I bet it did. That sounded like it hurts. So much for that pedicure.
I mean, manicure.
Ouch. So, break your nail off.
Crack
you know.
Them right now. Look at this crap.
Yeah, look at this.
We didn't have anything like this coming down.
We weren't on these roads either.
Well, That's probably a good thing to remember.
Yeah. Not coming out there again. We went down through Chicago, so, well, close to Chicago. I don't know that again.
Well, the way that we went home was a good way.
Yeah, regardless of your outside circumstances.
Well, now, the way we went to
visit our old homes. The old homes.
Your old home. I'm not my old home.
Well, you were.
It's so nice to be able to scare you on video.
Turn it off.